In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up a Glam booth in Lumabooth. A Glam booth is a black and white filter that has a beauty filter over it to smooth out the skin and remove any blemishes. You'll also want to add a black or white backdrop. Luckily for us, Lumabooth makes it super simple to set up, so we're going to go ahead and jump into Lumabooth. And I am going to use an old event, but you can go ahead and set up a new event, and you can set it up just like you would any other event, except for we are going to go into settings, and then we are going to click on effects. Under effects, we are going to toggle on filter, and we are going to select BW Glam. Now, if you do select multiple filters here, you can allow your guests to choose which filter they would like, or you can go ahead and allow it to cycle automatically. You can also set up a custom filter. Next, we are going to toggle on beauty mode, and here you can increase or decrease the intensity. Now, I would suggest for this setting that you wait until you get to your event so that you can test it with your lights. If you are seeing shadows, here are some ways that you can eliminate them. Make sure to move guests away from your backdrop. You can also use different flash modifiers like a beauty dish, an umbrella, or a ring light, or you can add additional lighting on the side. And that's it. That is how you set up a Glam booth in Lumabooth. Thank you for watching. Hit the like and subscribe button for more Lumabooth video tutorials.